How to reset your LinkedIn password if you forgot it. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can change the password of your LinkedIn account if you have forgotten it. So if you don't know your LinkedIn password and you wanna get back into your LinkedIn account, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. Make sure you watch this video all the way till the end. Now let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet and laptop, and then go over to official website of LinkedIn, linkedin.com. Now you'll land in this sign-in page. So here, as you have forgotten password of your LinkedIn account, here click on forget password. Now make sure you have access to the email address or phone number that is associated with your LinkedIn account. So as I have the access to the email address of my LinkedIn account, here I'm gonna enter my email address. After putting your email address or phone number, click on reset password. Now you will receive a 6-digit verification code on your phone number or on your email inbox. So in order to proceed with resetting your LinkedIn password, here you need to enter the code. So let me check my email inbox. And here it is. This is the 6-digit verification code I received from LinkedIn to change my password. Now I'm gonna copy it. And now let's go back to the verification page. And let me enter the code here. After entering your verification code, click on submit. And that is, you're going to create your new LinkedIn password. So here at first, create your new password. And under that, retype that same password. After creating and confirming your new LinkedIn password, here you have the option if you want all devices to sign in with the new password, you can turn it on. And if you don't, you can turn it off. That means guys, all the devices you have signed in with your LinkedIn account will be logged out if you check this box. Here I'm going to leave it checked. And now let's click on submit. And that is, your password has been changed. Now let's click on go to LinkedIn. And that is, as you can see guys, I have successfully get back into my LinkedIn account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can reset your LinkedIn password if you have forgotten it. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.